Really? Is that any way to greet your death?
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I received a letter from a man named Mandin Halu, asking to meet me at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood to discuss a dangerous matter.
I'm here to help.
Thank you.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors.
This must be him here. Mandin.
Can I help you?
I believe you sent for me.
So I did, Dragonborn. Amazing. You possess so much power, and no one could tell by looking at you.
That sounds like an insult.
As neighbors, Skyrim and Morrowind share more than a border. Our fates are intertwined. We must look out for one another. As such, when a famous criminal from Morrowind was spotted in Skyrim, I was dispatched by House Hlalu to find him. However, he is too deadly for me to face alone. I need a hero's help.
Well, this hero comes with a fee.
And a fee this hero shall have, as 1,000 septims pique your interest.
That it does.
Excellent. I'm glad we could come to an arrangement. I tracked the criminal to a village southwest of here called Little Vivek. But after that, the trail went cold. However, you may have better luck.
Do you have any other information about the criminal?
Not only is he a fearsome combatant, but he is silver-tongued. If he begs for his life, do not believe a word he says.
Right. And what will you do in the meantime?
I will continue my investigation elsewhere. I have another lead I'd like to explore. I'll be sure to contact you if it bears fruit.
I just can't help but wonder if his tongue was gold. Then what would happen? Very well, then. I'd better get started.
Wait, before you go, take this ring. The criminal is known to wield enchanted blades, and this may protect you from them. Happy hunting, Dragonborn. And many thanks. You are doing both Morrowind and Skyrim a great service.
All right.
I'm here to help.
Ring of Sanguine. Let's see what this does. resistance to fire. Well. All right. When the time comes, perhaps. Let's go.
I'm still here.
All right. Around here, so I'll go easy.
Nazir, I'll let you accompany me on the beginning of this quest. I appreciate the help that you've given me thus far with some of the bounties.
Get me mad, and I'll prank you. And not a little, a lot.
All right, let's check the map and see where we're headed. All right, Little Vivek, I've been through that area. Let's go. No, I can't believe it. All right. I'll see you later. I'm about to change. What's this?
What was that?
Skeletons. I'll let you take care of them.
Nicely done.
The Inn of Lost Souls. All right, what else is up here?
Victory is yours!
Enough.
I submit!
Are you all going to run?
I can't rest you!
It's a farmer, why are we attacking?
Victory is yours! I submit!
Lets himself get surrounded.
Why did we attack them? I know I'm hungry, but still. Where's that woman? Oh well, I guess she'll get off without being eaten. Seemed like she ran through here. Taking too long. No bear claws, imagine that. Right, I'm not gonna spend all night looking for that woman. I don't know where else I can go. Somewhere where I can feed. Looks like these areas have all been explored. Favorite group of people.
Watch it.
Really? Is that any way to greet your death? Sure, how to get up to that cave. That's you. There is someone else out here, though.
You're good as dead.
Let's see what's inside.
Rogue wizards. I've never trusted magic types. The college is bad enough. Destroy them.
Hit you. Can't get through that way. All right, here we go. Be in for some trouble.
I knew it.
plans don't seem to be working, I need you to put forth a little bit more effort.
Can't hide from me.
No. Nazir, you've got to do better. We both do.
What was that?
Come on!
Enough of them to get my health back. Where are the others? That's it. If I change back, I may die. I don't have enough health. There was no one over here. We got them all. No. no sign of Nazir. Might as well have left him as helpful as he's been. Hear a word wall.
Hey!
There. No more playing around. Even a stone of Baron Zaya here. Let's see what this says. Fire breath. That's quite a lot for one word. Skill book. Can read up on conjuration. There's Nazir. So you waited here rather than helping me out. I hope that. Okay. Thought you might have been done for. That didn't sound pleasant. Something else is out here. Oh, I saw someone running. Oh no, not a dragon. gargoyles. You should have stayed down. I can feed on them. Usually, wherever there are gargoyles, there are vampires. Keep your eye out. Keep them open. What?
Nicely done. Amazing.
All right, that was simple enough. It was foolish of that dragon to land. Attacking me, I'm not sure why. Interesting. The Imperials, they don't want any part of me. I'll let them live. I've had plenty to eat tonight. Nazir, I think this was your work killing their prisoner. Could have let him go. Let's keep going. I don't think there's any climbing that mountain. You'd better run. Ilanata's deep. No. All right. That was some night. Now I have to go over here to little Vivek naked. Not unless... maybe there's something in Ilanata's deep that can help me. Nazir. You know, if you accompany me on the regular basis, I might need to give you a set of clothes so that you can give it to me after my transformations. Wait, is this journal important? Sure. Something about a spirit in the hallways of the sunken fort. You steal little children from their mother's cribs, no amount of coin could it convince any of the nearby villagers to guide me there, so I'm following the White River Divines protect me.
No mercy.
Someone did this.
That's... wow.
It's a waterfall. Get over it.
Get ready for a fight.
Another one. More than one. Get him. Get them. Oh, what? There. There's a skeleton coming. Doesn't look like anything of value in here. I suppose these robes will have to do for now. My kill. All right, what have we got here? Oh, a black soul gem. think I know this already. Let's go.
Come on.
I'm sorry. Maybe I should let you go ahead of me. You can take care of those two if you want. Nazir is ready for this. Nizir, Nazir, whatever it is. Oh, wait. Card.
Kill.
Problem when you have followers that have a mind of their own and they just want to run off. Let's see, do I have anything to unenchant? No, I can't.
Hide from me.
Oh, he's still conscious. Good. Where are they? Did you kill? No, you didn't kill them all.
Where are you?
Grapes were nasty. Look at this. Nice. Let's keep moving. right, it looks like we're done here. This was the waterfall that Nazir was so enamored by. Let's get out of here. Ah, daylight. Huh? Alright, we need to get to little Vivek. Let's try this again. Alright. Maybe this time we'll have better luck.